Hold me tight and tell me you miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fade, but I linger on to you, still craving your kiss. Till dawn, dear, just saying this, yes. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Continue on with our show. So let's welcome out our next performer, the very talented Mr. Red Stewart.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, now I'm going to give you a small demonstration of what I'm actually world famous for. Did you know that there's only a few dozen sword swallowers in the whole world today that still performs the act? I'm the oldest. I've been swallowing swords for over 40 years. And you people at this show, you're gonna have yourself a little bit of a treat. Not only am I the oldest sword swallowing world, but we're gonna welcome out here a young lady sword swallower, Lady Diane from Washington, D.C. Oh boy, could I shut that mouth up real quick? Wanna learn how to swallow something? Okay. Now, boy, did I shut them out quick. Left their speechless. Yay! Okay. It's between the lips and over the tongue. Behind the heart, between the lungs. Watch out, stomach. Here it comes. This is the way sword swallowing is done. And that's the ancient art form called sword swallowing. Thank you, Diane.
Now for this next act, folks, I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about myself. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts, and I spent a few years down in Texas working in a Wild West show. Now, what does a Wild West show have to do with this show? Back in the day, the circus would travel along with a sideshow and with a Wild West show, and they would travel all together performing acts for folks like yourselves. In a show like that, you would see knife throwers, trick ropers, trick riders, sharpshooters, and bullwhip crackers. And today I brought with me my kangaroo hide bullwhip. The cowboys would use whips like this to herd animals all across our country. After we built the railroads all across America, we no longer had to ride horseback to move cattle from place to place. We could just put them on a train and send them down the trail. Because of that, a lot of cowboys were out of work, and so if they were pretty good with a whip, they might join a Wild West show and do what we call precision bullwhip cracking. And that's what I'm going to show you guys today. I'm going to bring to the stage my very brave assistant, Mr. Eric Starkey, the Painproof Man. There you go. And now, lady and gentlemen, I will attempt to cut that target out of Eric's hand with this here bullwhip traveling over 750 miles an hour for your entertainment. Are you ready, Eric? Okay, here we go. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you, Eric. Still got all your fingers? Uh-oh. All right. He's good for another show, folks.
Let's welcome out to the stage, Miss Electra. Boy, does she look familiar. Now we're going to do the same experiment again. But this time, instead of the chair, it's going to be Miss Electra. First off, I'm going to bring the bulb closer and closer. It's going to get brighter and brighter until she grabs a hold of the bulb, making it light up completely. And it doesn't matter whether she touches the bulb or I touch her on her legs. Her arms, even the very top of her tippy-tippy little head, showing you that the electrical energy is surging through her entire body. Now, let's have a... She's been watching the Addams Family again. She fell in love with Uncle Fester because she can do the same thing Uncle Fester can do. Well, here's your photo opportunity of getting a picture of Miss Electra. Let's have a nice round of applause for Miss Electra.
Well, it's all. Someone to tell you everything. Sit around and wonder what tomorrow will bring. Maybe a diamond ring. Well, it's all right, even if they say you're wrong. Well, it's all right. Sometimes you gotta be strong. Well, it's all right, as long as you got somewhere to lay. All right. Every day is judgment day. somewhere down the road away. You'll think of me and wonder where I am these days. Maybe somewhere down the road when somebody plays the purple haze.
Well, it's all right, even when push comes to shove. Well, it's all right, if you got someone to love. Well, it's all right, everything will work out fine. Well, it's all right, we're going to the end of the line.
Don't have to be ashamed of the car I drive. I'm just glad to be here, happy to feel that. And it don't matter if you're by my side, I'm satisfied.
Well, it's all.
Sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Leave all worries behind you, but in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream.